हेलो स्टैंडर्ड वन स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग गुड एट होम। आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम वी आर मीटिंग अगेन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर इंग्लिश क्लास। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 4। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर बुक, दैट इज ग्रीटिंग्स एंड सोशल एक्सप्रेशंस। बिफोर रीडिंग द बुक we have to know what is meant by greetings. Greetings is a polite word to welcome and to express our goodwill or good gesture to others. Okay, now let me tell you the examples of some greetings, such as good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, thank you, welcome, goodbye, hello, etc. Now let's read the book. Greetings and social expressions. Good morning, father. Good morning, mother. Good morning, children. Good afternoon, teacher. Good night, dear. Good night, mother. Now come to the next page. Thank you, mother. Goodbye, children. Goodbye, mother. Goodbye, teacher. Hope you can understand the uses of social expressions and greetings. Students, now you have to prepare these questions and answer. This is your homework of this chapter. Let me read this for you. Let's read the question and answers. Question number 1. What do we will say to greet in the morning? Good morning. What do we will say to greet in the morning? Good morning. Question number 2. What do we will say to greet in the afternoon? Good afternoon. What do we will say to greet in the afternoon? Good afternoon. Question number 3. What do we will say to greet at night before going to bed? Good night. What do we will say to greet at night before going to bed? Good night. Question number 4. What do we will say to express our gratitude to others? Thank you. What do we will say to express our gratitude to others? Thank you. Question number 5. What do we will say at the time of departure? Goodbye. What do we will say at the time of departure? Goodbye. Okay. Student, read the chapter carefully, page number 4 and 5. If you have any problem, you can call me. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students. Stay indoors, stay healthy.